真的？因为没别的，他会可以，可以。Alright, to the power of the bee! Let's go and see what stories Mr. Morgan can tell us today. Or show us. I don't know. Either way, story time. I really want to try and get it done as best as possible. Hello. Okay, hello. Food time? Nope, no food. Bummer. You're also saving already. Okay, I don't know why that always happens, but it always happens. Anyway, let's go find some. Let's go find ourselves a storage machine. Hey, right next one. Hey, what the hell is a bounty? Ah, nuts. Whoa, 195. Damn. Wanted dead or alive. Cool. Okay, well, let's go get this one sorted. Or try to. Let me. Yes. Food time, so. Nothing like a bit of food to wake you up in the morning. Huh. Just right on the floor, why don't you? Yeah. Let's get down here. Oh, big drop. Big drop. Oh, come on, where's the... That's not a big drop. But it looks like it's going to lead into a big drop, so... Yeah. Come on, Arthur, you can do this. Here we go, we're down. Here he is, Waterlicious. All right, boy. Yeah, buddy. Oh, I don't want to go back into camp. Well, not yet, anyway. I don't know why it's saying it's going into camp. I thingy didn't I was trying to do a mission, wasn't I? And I kind of forgot that he was in the camp. Oh well, never mind. I think if this is the one I'm thinking of that we last did, it's a train thing.
You got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See you, Arthur. Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Maybe. Then again, he could be dead, so. Fifty-fifty. Was that the mission? I don't know. I guess I gotta go to. What was that? Examine Swanson's Bible. Who's Swanson? That's the Reverend. Ooh, cool, what's that? Might be diabetic stuff. Might be. Who knows? Yo, Abigail, how's it going?
Come here a minute.
Will do.
What is it?
Can I ask you a favor?
Maybe.
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack?
Okay.
He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because you do what you say. Please.
Okay. I'll take him in the morning.
Thank you.
Where am I taking him? See, they don't even give you a thingy. Guess I'm going to sleep. I just woke up. Arthur's going to bed. Makes sense. Makes sense. Someone's nicked me out. The buggers. Ah, no, they haven't. They like they nicked the hat. Go to Jack. There we go. Maybe that was a mission before then. Just to go and speak to him. Oh, I didn't finish off the mission. Yo, Jackie boy.
What you up to?
Playing.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Hey, fishing.
Sure, you're right. It's about time that you started to earn your cake.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
I'll mount up and lift you on when you're ready. Okay, boy. Let's go.
Coming up. Stick it up to the horse's ass, you know. That's how you do it.
Alright. Hold on tight.
Cool. Father and son.
Kid no more. But Well, your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. It's been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
I'm sure someone can get you another storybook.
Really? When?
We'll see. Got fish to catch first. Yep. All right. This looks as good a spot as any.
All right, I get to learn how to fish. Woo!
Where should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
I can't wait to get started. You show me where, Uncle Arthur?
Just in front of here.
Just by the water there?
Yeah. Alright, I got a fishing rod. Sweet.
First, we need some bait.
Get some cheese, son.
I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
Bellier the better. Now, cast your line. Swing the rod back over your shoulder and bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow. Fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, don't yank it yet. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
This is a great fishing spot.
Don't jinx it, kid.
You've got a bite, Uncle Arthur?
Whoop, think I got one.
Pull him in!
See him fighting there, Jack? That's when you gotta be careful. You'll break the line. Best to wear him out first before you try to reel him in.
Ah, I caught my first fish.
Woo! Oh, Jack, it's a chain picker. It's almost as small as you. We should really throw these smaller ones back. Give them a chance to grow up a bit.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
Pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
Don't go too far. Shit, he's gone.
Yeah.
I can still see it. Try and do this.
Alright. See what's biting there. You gotta stick at things, Jack.
I know. I think you've got a bite. Look.
Got one, Jack.
Is it a big one?
Well, seems like he's taking a rest now. I'm gonna try reeling them in nice and steady. next one's a rock bass. Not bad.
Fishing sure is boring, Uncle Arthur.
I know. Boring as hell. But then, something happens. You can get food for days.
Really?
If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit, wait, try not to worry. It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess.
Huh.
What are you making there?
You'll see. It's a surprise.
Surprises.
Still all right over there?
I'm fine.
Just want to catch one more, and we'll call it a day.
Hey, look at this.
The what?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man. And in such complex circumstances. Arthur, isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, Arthur Morgan. Vanderlyn's most trusted associate. You've read the files. Typical case. Orphaned street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer. Agent Milton? Agent Ross. Pinkerton Detective Agency, seconded to the United States government. Nice to finally meet. We know a lot about you.
Do you?
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan. $5,000 for your head alone.
$5,000? For me? Can I turn myself in?
We want Vanderlyn.
Old Dutch. I haven't seen him for months.
That's so? Because I heard... guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Granite Pass.
Oh, ain't that a little old-fashioned nowadays?
Apparently not. Listen. This is my offer, Mr. Morgan. Bring in Vanderlyn. You have my word, you won't swing.
Oh, I ain't gonna swing anyways, Agent.
Milton.
You see, I haven't done anything wrong, aside from not playing the games to your rules.
Spare me the philosophy lesson. I've already heard it from Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
He was pretty shot up by the time I got to him. So really, it was more of a mercy killing. Slow, but merciful.
You enjoy being a rich man's toy, do you?
I enjoy society, flaws and all. You people venerate savagery, and you will die. Savagely, all of you.
You know we're all gonna die, Agent.
Some of us sooner than others. Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your fishing, kid. While you still can.
Who are they?
No one to worry about. No one at all. Come on, let's pick up your things and get home. It's getting late, Jack. Your mother will be worried. Let's head back.
Well, that's kind of sucks.
I don't like it here anymore.
Yeah, me neither. Come on, Jack, get your hand.
Because those are disagreeable men, and I don't want them to hurt him.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
No, I
think so. I hope he's just fine where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. World is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us. Protect you. Folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Did you like fishing?
It was okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is. Look, rabbits are out. Yep.
Hair and noises of Wonder World.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get back to camp.
Here. No, they know we're near here. They want you, Dutch. They offered me my freedom in exchange, they did.
Why didn't you take it?
Very funny. Well, what do we do now?
I say we do nothing. Just yet. They're just trying to scare us into doing something stupid. We have turned a corner. We survived them mountains. We just need to stay calm.
So well. I don't know what idiot. Maybe some sort of whack.
You're a good boy.
Damn straight. Good boy indeed. Well, once I get the story finished, then hopefully I can spend most of my time with, yeah, the online thing. Ooh, look at that. Look at that deer go. Oh, deer!
You all right there, boy? Okay there, boy?
Camp up ahead. If I note anything, like I did last time, I don't want to go into them because they end up shooting at me and, well, someone dies. And then I get in trouble. So, eh. It's horrible. But it's the way of the world, so, eh. Like I do loads of things right in work, the rest I get told off. Because suppose we're not doing it right. But the thing is, people who were telling me off aren't the people who are in charge. Who made the rules, so. Strange. Who's got a criminal? Hey, but don't kick the horse.
Time to go, boy.
I'm trying to reload. That didn't work. Alright, where's he gone? Oopsie. Hey. Sorry about kicking you, I didn't mean to. Come on.
Come here. Hey. Just come on.
Come on. Right. Sorry about kicking you. I pressed the wrong button.
Hey! What are you doing? What the hell are you doing?
Just relax, partner. I'm taking care of all your troubles.
The horse has shit himself, so that's good. How long you been playing for? I don't know, about half an hour or so? About half an hour-ish. You know, not much. Didn't say you did. I've got the horse you've got. Well, I hope you have, because, you know, it's story mode, so, you know, everybody has this horse. Everybody has this horse, so I'm not too sure if that's great or bad or what, but either way, the main thing you've got to know is, did you have fun with the game, or are you having fun with the game, or are you still playing the game? If any of those answers go yes, well then that's great. That's great. If any of them say no, then well, that's not good. That's not good at all. You know, gotta play the game. So, oh, that's okay then. That's good then. Now, if you're saying you've got this horse on the online mode, then that's sweet. If you're saying you've got just on here, then hello.
All right, take a look.
Will do. But either way, yep. It's all good. There's a rabbit. Woohoo! Rabbit. Rabbito. Roberto? You say rabbit in Italian. Sometimes it sounds like Robert. Cool. Rabbito. 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 That's what she says. And plus, you might have the horse, but you don't have this horse. Because look at the name of my horse. Voltalicious. You know. What's the name of your horse? Hey. What's the name of your horse? Hey.
Well, at least it ain't your job.
Ah, shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
Look at scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please. Yeah?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid, witches.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily toad again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by
you? Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. Who are you?
I'm the future.
In all its glory.
Well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall.
Before nightfall. So, Breck and John, what's the name of your horse?
What are you doing here, kid? I'm coming, John, on the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am, and it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah, train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind.
So what's the name of your horse then?
Find a good spot.
Tell me the name of your horse, man.
Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this blocking the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently, picks up a good team of guards at the state line, so... shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See? This is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a break.
Ah, you're a funny fella, John Marston. What my folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about. They're left here, towards Rhodes.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Hey, slow down a bit.
Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins.
You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing them.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah. Takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the gutter sea. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dad,
no,
please.
Not this again.
Fine. Damn you three. Sulky, Hank. What are you doing?
You're gonna hurt the horses.
I know.
Fine. Damn you three. Sulky, angry, Scarface. Hey, take it easy. A right barrel of laughs.
You want me to drive?
I wouldn't mind actually.
So, we got the tracks with the wagon, then jump.
Hopefully that horse didn't die. Oh, that's right.
Easy.
He just moved out of the way for me. See, horses have skills.
Charles, you're doing the engineer. John, secure the passenger car fast. Take charitable donations and make sure everyone behaves. Bill, Mr. McGuire, focus on the baggage car. Grab any valuables you can find. Shoot your mouth and get a bullet back.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs to die here.
Yeah?
Tia. Mr. Marston. Mr. Smith. Mr. McGuire. Tia.
Get over there.
When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
Let's do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving.
Why the hell would he be here? That's crazy. What if it's an autopilot dream? Is this the end of Mr. Morgan? See, it was around the corner, that's not a good place to do. Okay, that's got good stopping skills.
What's going on here?
Not much.
What's going on?
Nothing good.
Right, we're good.
all yours, Captain. Well, go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm and
sure.
Don't get shot.
Help me.
Go. Everything you got. Money, valuable.
Stop.
Here you go. Let's make this quick, people. Come on. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
Please. Yeah, I'm not a bad man.
I ain't got everything you got.
Want to have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here? Deal with these two, will you, Mr. M?
What's the problem here?
Don't do this!
Come on!
Deal,
in the
money.
Bag, everything you got.
Nothing next.
Keep it coming, don't
make
be
me
shy.
Hurt you. Pay me what you got,
people
mister.
Like you make me sick.
Did you seem to think we're playing games?
Don't help me!
Please, don't help me. Please, stop.
It ain't worth dying over.
Wonder if you can do this online?
Something in here,
Arthur. Good thing I got skills. Okay, maybe not. Yeah.
Chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
We're dealing with the best, all right?
I know. That's what's worrying me. You're looking good in here.
Hurry up in there, will you?
I'm hurrying.
We'll take that.
How's it looking in there? Let's go.
Not too bad. Kind of brandy.
All right, we should probably be going now.
So, all right, we got a while.
Decent stuff.
Come on, we should get out of here.
There's a chest here. Well, it was a chest there.
These folks are rich, alright.
How rich are these folk, though?
Arthur, we've got a problem. Two assholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
Fine, in that case, we're fighting. Horse, Schmidt, get ready.
Men, come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither you get killed. Goddamn liberals.
Man, there's a few more than torn enough.
Uh-oh.
My big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
Okay, let's do this. I'm trying.
We can make a run for it. Behind us! We got more of the bastards riding in!
What are you doing? What? I didn't fail. I didn't die, did I? Did one of the other guys die? I was trying to get a better vantage point, but obviously, maybe I'm not allowed. Come on, guys, run! I'm guessing I wasn't allowed to move from the area then. That was crazy.
Whoa! Oh!
That was fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you, the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? That'll be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so. I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this law was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be following.
Of course not, boss.
Cool. Get $250. Sweet. Robbing trains is a good way of making money.
university send you? Because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash. Are you quite certain you're not a spy?
I hope not.
Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it.
What are you doing?
I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know,
hey, dinosaurs.
Big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Miss Deborah McGinnis.
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen. If you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir.
Did that? That fine, pretty thing. Does anything show up on the map, or is it just? Nothing on the map yet. Go on, Bolty, let's do this. Let's do this. And pay off some bounties so I can at least do other stuff. Or I'll try to pay them off anyway. Yeah.
To assist you in a moment. Costing you a pretty penny to repay your debt. May I help you?
I can pay them all. Cool.
It's a steep price for the outlaw way of life.
Alright, that's cool. It's just in there. Oh, I know where. Okay. Okay, that's cool. On to the next one. Or try to build the next one anyway.
Catch another center bounty hunter. Take a gander at the poster there.
Will do.
Nasty individual. That one? They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more, they say she ain't sleeping no.
We got enough crap, right?
Nothing like a good bounty hunt. Whoa.
Look out! Looking for trouble.
Just a little kick on the cheek.
Think I'll have another drink and go see your wife.
Okay, I guess he's already done. That's good. Go and see what happens here. People shooting. I didn't say it did. I just wondering what's going on. Are you shooting me now? Get the hell out of here. I'm gonna shoot at me. Everybody gone.
Good plan, fellas.
Okay. So many distractions again, keeping me away from the store return. That's them there. Thank you. All right, I might have to do this thing off mic because, well, people might come up in a bit. She's gonna stab me.
Rot in hell. Rot with the rest of them.
Just isn't your day, is it?
Okay. Let's,
Don't you manhandle me?
I'm not. I'm grizzly handling you.
This could get bumpy. Time to go, boy. Settle in. You got a ride ahead of you.
Bitch, shut your face.
Easy, boy.
I need help, okay?
Wait, what did I just tell you? Shut your mouth. Yeah. I just want the money. Don't give a shit about you.
You're such a strong man.
Wait, what did I just say? Just shut the up. Don't let me tell you one more time, because I'll just drop you myself and shoot you.
I hate you.
Wait,
you.
Just be quiet, will you? I like to deal with the road as quietly as possible. That's a road view. I think we just killed some. Oopsie. Okay, I think we're in town now.
Were you aiming for me?
Maybe. I always aim for people.
Do you need something?
Not at the moment, but you know.
Coming up on the jailhouse. Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't.
That's only because getting a mission sorted at the moment. Gonna need some dollar. Alright, guys. the new...
You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yep, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another fella out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan? I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here.
What desk? Alright, cool. Thank you.
The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
Well, that's cowboys for you. Indeed.
So, it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone. It's silly to keep me locked up in here. I mean, what am I gonna do?
Okay.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Hello, mister.
Okay. Hopefully we got enough to pay the last bounty and then we're good.
Be with you momentarily. Liberty is worth every penny. Nabe is service.
Yep. Go. Train tickets, son.
Good day to you.
Good day to you. What's that? Is it something about hunters? Hunter's sword. Who are proficient with gun or arrow we seek. Animals for wildlife or division. Specimens must be in perfect condition. Low caliber kills only. At our expense. Following one adult rabbit, one average squirrel. Okay. Let's see if we can't go and get a rabbit and a squirrel in.
Come on, pal.
Okay. For a bit of an open terrain.
pegged in this town.